Scary moments for one woman involved in an overnight rollover crash on the city's north side. Happened around 2 this morning, the access road of 281 near Bitters, right there by the airport. That's where police say the woman was driving when she crashed into the barrels on the entrance ramp of 281, causing her vehicle to flip over. The woman was not hurt. She says she was texting at the time of the crash and that she'd had one drink earlier. Officers continue to investigate.